Nobody was hurt, but a shed is a total loss tonight after catching fire this afternoon. It happened just after 4 on Dickinson Road in the town of Morrison. Several volunteer fire departments responded and were able to put the fire out quickly. Wayside Volunteer Fire Chief Ben Rosenbaum believes it may have been sparked by a nearby burning barrel.